boy, the phone line just wide open. My man Westwood is getting busy. Folkmaster Flex is in the place. Recognize all of the realness. Call us up 071-637-4343. You know how I do, barbecue boogaloo. Bounce to the beat, alright?
The most beautiful station in the world, 1FM.
Yo, we keeping it real, representing with my man Westwood.
Zach, just trust me on that. And tonight we're having crazy heads up in the place passing through. I just want to welcome our first of the guests tonight. A friend from back in the day, my man Hurricane, man. Nice to see you again, brother. What's happening, man?
Yo, what's up, Tim? Just lambadosing, you know.
It's been a long time. I feel we first met the first time you came over with Run DMC. That's when you was like the hey man on the mic, used to carry their gold chains, look after their hats. When was that Raising Hell tour back here?
Man, that was the like most memorable tour ever.
Truly. Who was on that?
It was Run DMC, Houdini, LL Cool J, Beastie Boys.
What an all-star lineup. And that was all at the Hammersmith Odeon. That was like the first and last rap shows ever to be held.
Yeah. Definitely memorable.
Yeah, that was all of that. And so what year was that? About 84?
That was like 86.
86, yeah. And then from there you went with the Beastie Boys and then you came out with your own crew.
Yeah, I was with the Beasties in 87, License to Ill.
All right.
And I rapped on Davey D's album back in 88.
And that was, to me, one of my favorite albums from that time.
Yeah, and then the Afros in 90s.
The Afros, and that blew up as well, man.
Now I'm doing my own thing, just taking care of my particulars.
For real, man. You got your crew up in the house, so tell us who your crew is, man.
Sniper Unit in the house.
You know what I'm
saying?
What's up? It's you.
My man Big L.
All right.
DJ Swift C.
You know it.
So, oh, yeah, just
man,
here.
Bobo.
So you've just come from Brixton Academy, two nights of sellout there.
Two nights of sellout. Right. Mad people. Mad.
And mad vibes for the Beastie Boys, mad vibes for Hurricane.
Yeah, you know. I open up also, so once again, I'm on stage two times a night doing my thing.
All right. So how did you get with your crew? Are you all Hollis, from Hollis?
Yeah, I'm from Hollis, Queens, raised up. And I've been doing this for a while, basically. Goes back to, like, the late 70s. And I'm just still doing it, and I ain't gonna slow down, because the skills are still there. You know?
Just represent. I mean, the Afros blew up when you came out with them, no question about that.
Yeah. And you know, we definitely was the first ones to throw the fro on, come out with the Afros, you know what I'm saying? Nobody wasn't doing it yet, so they wasn't really ready for it, you know? So,
So you back with the Afros, you used to have the Afrolistics where you had your own, you know, your own pimp daddy speech. Give us some of the,
Yeah, well, you know, that kid kind of laid low for a little while, you know, but
he might come out every now and then.
You know what I'm saying? But
I'll kick a little bit more of the Afro flavor, because I used to love that crew.
That was the thing there?
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, you know, ain't nothing changed, though. It's just a different year.
You know? The first of the pimp Mac Daddies to come, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
So you've got your new album out, The Horror. So tell us about the joints on there, man.
You know, it's 13 tracks on the album. There's a song on there with Sin Dog from Cypress Hill called Feel a Blast. There's a song with MC Breed on there called What's Really Going On. There's a song with the Beastie Boys on there called Four Fly Guys. Songs on there that's just like macadocious to the fullest. You know what I'm saying? It's definitely something different than what's going on right now.
Oh, it's really dope.
You know?
But you know, little pimp talk, you know what I'm saying? You can't keep it down.
Yeah. You know what we do.
Shooby-doo. Shooby-doo.
Alright, then. Alright, let's hit off for Coming Off from the Horror album.
Coming OFF.
Now what's the definition of a real street nigga when you're nervous, hectic, quick to pull a trigger? The T-Y-E into the B-U-D and comes off like the panties on your H-O-E-N. I never gave a fuck of what the next man was doing. I'm smiling in your face cause it's your hoe that I'm screwing. I handles my functions on a regular, can you dig it? Hurry past the 40 cause I'm harsh, let me swing it. By the way, I'm bugging, for sure I got the feeling. When it comes to the butt, I'm ready and I'm willing. I'ma sit back, cool, relieve my mind with a nice fat butt cause
my heart beats much faster. Also telepathic shit, I sense a natural disaster. So if you want to stall, ducky sniping from the loft, her telling suckers how the hell you coming off.
Yeah, I'm coming off like panties on a bitch. Wouldn't make a diff, which mic that I grip. I flipped the script that was already written. Half of goosebumps, paranoid and shitting. You ain't fitting cause it's too rough. Taste this stuff cause you ain't getting enough. Use a virgin, I'm spurging and urging you to come with it, but you don't quite get it. Snap out of the chat, use an imitation Mac. You lack a lot of points in the game. You should be shamed for being so lame. And the horror blew you straight out the motherfucking frame. Your name Benny and I eat them up like good. And plenty of them are spilled. Now then I add blood to the skill, and that's realer than real. Punch them in the grill, then I make them lay still. I shake them, I take them to the hoop like John Starks. Watch the sparks flare, yeah. Pull up a chair and sweat. Say you met one of the dopest niggas yet. Place a bet and brace yourself to collide. Don't hide, I'm on your side, so respect the rough ride. On a hoe, panties on a bitch. You know what I'm saying, huh? Yeah, I'm gonna send this one out, Lil Kirk. R.I.P. on the strip, Hollis for niggas on the real. See what I'm saying? I go by the name of the Hurra. My nigga Ty Bud, 7 Cell. Feel it, nigga, and it's on the real side. GTBA, we out.
Some definite flavour from DJ Hurricane, the Horror, man.
Yeah, it's the Horror.
That's the bomb, man, no question, man.
And the album, the Horror.
So make sure you come out and support that. Now, that's on the Beastie Boys' own label, Grand Royal.
Yeah, through Capital, you know.
So that's going to happen, no question. We've got the Mad Heads passing through, we've got the Roots, we've got the Gravediggaz passing through. Roots, right, man, nice to see everyone up here, man.
Yo.
We've got the champagne in effects, you know what I'm saying? So the Roots are back in the UK, so what brings the Roots back? It's always good to see you up in the place.
Right now, we're finishing up this European tour.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? We've been out for the past, what, 6 weeks or so.
Right.
We started with a 2 to 3 week French tour with the Urban Species.
Right.
Then after that, we had our own thing continuing on. We just been traveling around Europe. Some of the places we've been doubling up is places that we've been before. So
right,
we're trying to build up our following and get it strong over this side.
Right. So you've been to UK a few times before. So you've been to the UK a few times before, and you once were kind of half resident here. Do you kind of respect the scene and respect what's going on in the UK?
Oh, no question, no question. Us getting a chance to, as a group, live in London for like 6 months, it gave us a chance to actually peep the hip-hop scene from the UK from the inside out.
Right.
So, yeah, you know, we definitely respect the scene. It's many artists over here that's keeping it real.
So how does the scene differ here from you say, where you're from in, like, I would say, from New York and from other parts of the States?
Where we're from is where it originated.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So you got people that's dealing with the music in its original form and who know it and who've mastered it, you know what I'm saying, in their lands. And over here, it's interpreted, you know what I'm saying? And it's a learned thing. But there's some people who are studying and learning it to the utmost, and then they get it together, they represent. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no question with that. Because in a way, like the hip-hop scene in New York, people just live, breathe it. It's there all the time. Got 24-hour rap stations, endless rap shows. like here, I feel people have to hunt it down and, you know, look for the scene to be part of it.
True, the whole thing, I mean, what the scene needs to, in order to survive, is support, you know what I'm saying, from radio, from venues, from, you know what I'm saying, as a culture, that's what it, I mean, that's what it needs to survive commercially. It's always going to survive underground, regardless.
All right, then. So let's rock one of your jams, which, to me, is one of my favorite jams of the year, for real.
Section used to cut class in the infinite pursuit of ass back in 86. Easy with the chicks, I was a chocolate boy. Raised in the cellar with the rhythm like Ella. From the mega tribe streets to the subway where I lay till the train stopped in a hop high. Used to do the pop dance to the Planet Rock at the block party. Everybody jock.
Who me?
It's the MC sucking. NV, I got my contract in 1993, and I shall
proceed and continue to rock the mic.
I wake up early in the morning, I mean early after early after. Break a lyrical him off the stem like them. I'm flying when I die, you'll put this on my tomb.
That tomb
represented on the 28th of June. I'm representing Philly on the 28th of June. I can make you feel that I'm a surreal call. Tune with my pistol in the face of hip hop. Sticking for bass because I'm on a paper chase. I'm on a paper chase, my Timberlands are fully laced. I be the Mr. Boogeyman. With records from 125th to Japan. I laid them play like Donnie Hathaway and shake a hand, shake a hand. Your lady tried to kick you, but I couldn't play my man. She didn't understand. I shake your hand and hit the fan. Just think. What if you could just blink? What? Blink yourself away as I push out.
Proceed and continue to rock the mic. Proceed and continue to rock the mic. Proceed and continue to rock the mic.
Get on the mic, yo, it's too much on my mind.
Say what?
Malik, get on the mic, it's too much on my mind.
Okay. Johnny on the spot, got the rhythm in the rhyme. With the roots, you know the is a dime. I can make a 100-yard line start to dash. I can make a whole lake of fish start to splash. I can make Conan in the Titans class. And I can make Metallica and Guns N' Roses thrash. Used to smash crash parties like I was Disturbed. To make plots against the herringbone herb. But now, all I do disperse the verb. And like a nerd, I can make you say, he's superb. Word is perfect, never ever shall you misinterpret. I move styles like Bows, and now you know I'm worth it. Direct from Philly, the land when team. So you know I got that sheen in my gleam.
Proceed and continue to rock the mic.
the mic. I shall proceed and continue to rock the mic. I shall proceed and continue to rock the mic. I shall proceed and continue to rock the mic. I shall proceed and continue to rock the mic.
No question, just drawing the roots. Proceed, one of my favourite jams, no question. So a big up to my man Roselle, godfather of noise in the house. What's up, Roselle? Nice to see you. Last time we linked was over in New York. Fireside Studios, you were passing through for a minute. Now, you're one of the beatboxes which are killing it in New York at the moment. You've got mad, mad, mad styles.
You know what I'm saying?
Show us a few of your styles at the moment.
Well, you know what I'm saying? Definitely got my man Hurricane, me and Hurricane used to kick it back in the hallway.
Me and this guy used to hang in the hallway in Hollis, Queens. He used to beatbox and I used to rhyme.
Word up.
Way back.
Way back in the day, so you know. I definitely got a little time on my hands. I definitely had time to create some fast shit that, you know, just amazed people. So, you know, I'm going to flip a little something for you and yours.
No question.
And all the people out in the UK. Check it out on the Vocal Acrobatics. Ladies and gentlemen, you are now witnessing Roselle, the incredible godfather of noise. Ladies and gentlemen, you're now listening to the Godfather.
Check it out on some old freestyle, it's the roots. It's all lovely, I relax and sip on the bubbly. Here comes the brother from the city of brotherly. Love and let me. Yo, on the microphone, I give the ill sensation with the styles I create. Black thought, lyrical orgasm. Styles you can't fathom. The back spasm when I crack the spine. Lyrical line after lyrical line. From the mind, I'm mental. Existential force that I deliver. Coming in the crew to cut you like I'm RZA with the crew full of gravediggers. Lyrically insane, looking over my shoulder, behold the brother Hurricane as I release the styles and the flavor that I'm beastie. Yes, it's like that on the microphone MCs. And I rock on destroying enemies with these styles. Timber, remember when we shouted freeze. One to the two and Hurricane, what you doing? Get up on the microphone and flip it for your crew and 3, 2, 1. You gotta kick it on till you're done. Get up and represent my son. Style from Hollis, Queens. Grab the microphone by any means. Beat up old head, bust up into the back. And I can never be whacked. I smack your ass with the bat. Into double R, superstar. Get the shitty drunk, cruising in my car. Stopping at a bar. Cooling in London on the microphone. I've been doing this shit since the break of dawn. Word's bone. Hurricane's the name, you know the game. Beat you down and drag your ass off the train. It's no joke, beat your ass till you slim. Rocking with my man Tim Westwood. This is how we do it. Roselle on the beats one time on your ass.
Something like that.
No, great. And you do a wicked art of noise as well. Roselle, kick me with that for a minute.
What's up?
The art of noise.
Oh, the art of noise, John. Okay. The art of noise.
Yo, John is requesting for this.
What's up with this microphone?
Try the next mic, Roselle, for real, man.
Yeah!
Oh man, why you gonna do me like that?
Yo. See what I'm saying? For the first time, you are witnessing the ultra dynamic mic mechanic, master semantics. You can't say God damn it. To the meters on the bridge, we'll slam it. Roselle rocking well with the beatbox. The needle drops, it's hip hop, it's nonstop. Yeah. So welcome up, blood clot. Check it out. Yo.
Love it.
That's why you sing a love song. You know what I'm saying? Yo. But check it. We're gonna bring it back to. Let's bring it back to the other joint. Let's bring it back. Let's take it to the old school real quick.
Moments of love.
No, no. Oh, yeah, okay, do bring the thing. Go ahead.
Okay. Alright. There you go.
Brother, damn you, what a Wu-Tang.
check it, slow down, check it out, check it, here's the method, here's the explosion, I'm constantly moving like motion, I'm gigantic, I'm deep as the Atlantic Ocean, feel the force, I strike with the iron cross, then I stumble to the stance of the drunken horse, I'm invincible, unidentical, let's be sensible, coming to the cypher, I rip off your tentacles, you must have lost your scruples, going cuckoo, I shoot you with a poison dart, right through your pupil, then pull your eyes out the socket, my style symbolic, to a rush from the strongest narcotic, I hold the mic in a tight grip, I'm like a man hanging on the edge of a cliff, trying to not slip, and it sees all the pigeons making bad decisions. See, you uncircumcised nigga need some circumcision as we deal with the multiple division. Check it out. See, from the bottomless pit I have risen. For those who don't know the truth, it's the resurrector on the side with the roots. Don't accept no fruit and fiber. Everything is coming liver. Lick your lips to wash off the saliva. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah. Well, check it out. Yeah. Turn my headphones up, though, man. We're gonna make this a party on my man Tim Westwood joint. You're gonna just go on a cypher, though. Yo, check it out. Turn the headphones up a little bit, yeah.
Mic check, 1, 2 with this.
Yo, man, what's up with this? What's up? You got all the beats. The DJ of the year. Check him out. Oh. I paid it for.
Came all the way to England. MCs are trembling. I'm 5'4", but not a gremlin. Cause I stand among taller men. And I guarantee to slay ordering them, all of them. Yeah, cause I'm ordering hits and never misses. Yeah, get the dip switch, the funky tongue of the poet. While Arisa and Fruquan is fucking with the moet. Yeah, you don't stop, so keep it on. Yo, so what the f*** is the purpose of you versus me when you purchase tickets to come worship me? Maintain your script, for I flip your knots with more combinations than Master Lock. My broadcast a hot, but a top-notch skill. You be frontin' like bald white guys on minoxidil. You hollow man, I bet you still swallow ham. Getting booed by all the Apollo fans, yeah. As I begin this with the rhyme that's endless.
Sometimes I stutter, but the words I utter, brother,
I have. Here comes another brother called the Black Thought. For those that figured I'd take a whack, short, forget it. You'll forget the critic. To be specific, my lyrical styles is mystic. When I transform, remaining calm, I am not the norm. Watch out, yo, I'm sticking. Vicking MC's props, it goes on and don't stop. You could call a cop, whoop, whoop. The sound of the beast get put on the back. Lyrical attacks, that's exact, precise. Mad nights, unable to consume. MC's to meet your doom. The grave diggers put you in your tomb. I'm laughing and laughing on your grave. R.I.P. as I enslave you with the rhythm. Lyrical baptism, making you shiver. It's like that, this is jism. I'm shooting, polluting your mental. Like I said before, I trace you with the pencil. Blinding your fiber optic as I get deeper with the toxic fumes I exude to elude your capture. Caught up in the lyrical rapture of Black Thought, the body snatcher. Perhaps the other MCs that wanna test would just lay back and let me manifest with Westwood on the Radio 1 show. Yo, I figure I'm done, so therefore I got to go and let somebody else flow.
I shall proceed to plant a seed, grow a tree from the roots, the utmost with Timberland boots and making recruits. Be the soldier I rolled on your shoulder like a boulder, exterminating shit like arachnophobia. Here in London, I got locked down inside of a dungeon. I don't get the breath smell like the garlic nor the onion. I ram shack, so stand back, then hand that mic to the man Jack. I'm flam black, I run trains on girls like I'm Amtrak. It's a bizarre resurrector, soul disinfector, disconnector. The rhymes coming through your sector, I'll through every vector or backtracks. Who's next to get me vexed or upset when I catch wreck on your cassette deck? And niggas hit eject, every wine, play the tape one more time and be the master impresario. Yo, I'm packing the nine inside the mind when I blast. So who's first, who's last? Out must, when I come you can't touch. It's the golden, your brain becomes swollen while I'm controlling who's rolling the blunt. Niggas in the back, come up, clans in the front. What's up? I come with the pum-pum on the drum drum. I make your head feel num-num, dum-dum. I be the man with the plan to grow. I got the mobile in my hand, so let the da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. We keep the rhythm going, we keep the rhythm going, we keep... It's been a long time.
Are y'all ready for some crazy shit?
What's up?
So, what's going on here?
She is Sally for the two step.
Nah, I ain't doing Sally tonight.
Oh, we're saying Sally for the step.
You know, Sally for the step.
Some people like the way Sally will. Some people like the way Sally will. Some people like some people like some people like the way Sally will.
Ah, y'all heard it right there live on the Westwood show.
No.
My man's a walking ASR 10.
You know what I'm saying? Word up.
All right, let's
the grave diggers.
Grave diggers representing.
Y'all niggas know this gotta be old school shit in the house. Like this.
Roots in the house.
Like for you. Street niggas in the house.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, yo, what's up? Yo, cut some beats up too, man.
All right, then. Prince Paul's in the back, so let's get you on, man, and let's do this. No, but it's safer. Make sure you got your fat tape on.
I want to take two, man.
Roots, Grave Diggers, H-U-double-R.
Took it back to the
everybody's in the
your mama. Yo, you got, I know you got a little more on the volume on the headphones. I know you got a little bit more. I'm on those. My ears is blown. Gentlemen, on the wheel of steel,
on the 1 and 2. You got the DJ Prince Paul, the Undertaker, on the IFM rap show Westwood. Yes, it's all good. If the set's good, check it out. Friday night from 1 to 4, you explore hardcore. People sure niggas getting boxed, they hit the floor like a circle of sore. Saturday night, 9 to 12, watch me excel. Don't even laugh when I break the map. Aftermath, niggas getting clapped across the head with the 8-wind staff of the diagram. Yes, I'm the man who comes with the bum to make you feel like you're slum gold. 22 carat, niggas can't have it. I got a bad habit. When I see the microphone, I grab it. Then I like to tag it, dragging and ragging and snagging. Who can even bag me or have me? I have the ass when I'm like Scooby-Doo and Shaggy. Oh no, you're taking falls like Y.E. Coyote. The locomotive come to exploit E and explode ye. Back to the, oh, I'm going back to the cellar there. All right, here it is, yo. 1, 2. See, y'all, this microphone is kind of short for me, so I got to scoot the fuck down. Well, you can do something like that.
Yeah.
A little more.
It's Mike's day, you know.
DJ Swift to the motherfucking seat. Turns come thick with this.
Oh, it's a joint.
Striking in the stick and the rhymes are hit with the RZA. Tell her, rhyme in the minute. Brave diggers in the set, in the roots, in the house, and the rhymes coming back, sniper you. H-double-R's in the house. Rhymes coming thick, and I'm sitting in the mouth. Representing rhymes coming thick, check the term. DJ Swift getting funky like a worm. S-U coming through A to the T to the L. Representing money making my
team. Well, raise up, I'm about to erupt like I was a bomb, I can feel it. About to blow up like it was Vietnam, Big L. Kick it to the track with my man RZA and Hurricane. You know this shit is fat. With Paul on the turntables, you know I'm fucking able to rock a fucking show. So yo, here I go. Clap your hands, this shit, cause I'm about to put your ass in the mix with my man Tim Westwood, cause it's all good. Rolling through my hood, you know what I'm saying? So yo, hurry.
What you wanna do? Yeah. Microphone check, 1, 2. I'm that guy you underestimate. I'm that nigga that you claim you hate. Show me the nigga that you think is great. Bet I crush that punk like a fucking grape. Rhymes escape like Alcatraz. Don't like my shit, you can kiss my ass. You know it's that, so bring the cash. Put you to a test that you will not pass. Move your head up to the sound. Got to get up if you came to get down. Gather around and listen to this here. Brand new dope shit for the year. Knock, knock, nigga, open up the door. I'm giving you more than what you bargained for. Rhymes, they come from the top of the brain. You know the name, Higgy, I'm Hurricane. Like that, y'all.
That's
a fact, y'all.
That's
your ass in the head with the back, y'all.
Like that, y'all.
That's y'all.
That's y'all.
That's y'all.
Yo, pass the mother mic back, y'all. No cast of stones, microphones blown. Force off the dome. Somebody pass me the bone. So my mind can roam in space, as you can catch the trace. Who's the illest man in the human race? I come with the craziest buck by laziest laid-back style like a Casio. Cracking niggas like pistachio. Roll em. What the hell your eyes wanna get on swole em? You best control em. So here it is, right now the part you've been waiting for. The hardcore, premature stuff you must explore. Live in effect. Eardrums are hitting the deck. Whatever comes down, I still keep it wet. And don't get upset if I slip with the mic check, cause I'm still gonna come back to catch it, so you can't snatch it. It's like the eggs been laid when many niggas couldn't hatch it. A master, the chapter of rapture, cause after the laughter come the tears and the 40 of beers and the mosky. Okay. You gonna bring it to old dirty chamber now? We got my man PP, Prince Paul, on the 1 and 2. Taking y'all to the level, I'm saying, to the level where you never been before.
Keeping it on the real.
This is right here. This is a free tape for you chumps out there. You got the roots. You got the man have a chain. You got the grave diggers. You got
sniper check. Unit in this.
You got the sniper unity out, you know. With Tim Westwood. What's up, Grim? You got London.
Up, but, this goes out to London.
Yeah.
phones.
I rush microphones like cyclones. The windpipe is blown to your clavicle, bursting the particles. You'll see now words get locked like the penile code. I bring stress to your fucking vile explode. Yeah. Shocks and wave bent spots in the pavement. From reap statements, unlock your mental enslavement. Those who step to the master, I treat them like pets at NASA. Mutate your flesh, till genetic disaster is left. When you fuck with the poetic broadcast of a death, I aim nuclear bombs in your brain till your hair fall out of your damn head like mange. The stranger that comes with a dangerous tongue. When I'm gone, compass like Novocaine numb. Skulls are cracked, dull facts had you informed. You should have been informed and warned. One for the mic, two for the bass. Just witness what's about to take place. What's about to take place is the explosion. On the microphone, the erosion of rocks. When I'm coming from the school of hard knocks. Simply black thought, yes, me rocks. Dreadlocks beneath the can go with soul that make your eyes swole. Mics I hold is too damn cold for MCs to grip. I'm known to bust another rapper lip. You talk shit, the shit walk. Black thought, get down, I astound and pound. MCs just like a brick when I'm kicking them down. Steps and stairways, your airways is clear. Black thought, the illest lyricist of the year. Out there in the atmosphere, universal. Ill rap dispersal, my shit ain't commercial. Underground my sound when I pound and break. MCs crumble like cookies and shake, then vibrate. I'm worldwide, international like the equator. Rap styles is greater, shake just like a vibrator. Inside of it, whoa, I won't even say it. I'm not the kind of kid to say the vagina, you won't play it. Therefore it'll ride on the air. Mr. Black thought, my styles is that rare to deliver, just like my nigga, the jizza. And it's like that, you know, hizza, or better, it's the ill sensation. My rap creation, black thought, feel the good vibration.
Good vibration.
Stop and quit on some roots.
Mr. Tragic.
My diary and death row. Murders on every page. I cut my mind, it cuts back like a 12 gauge. Spray any niggas in my path. Think he unload the barrel and laugh. Fuck ass niggas. If you think you make a nigga, test me. It's the DJ slash Swift to the C.
Unpredictable, just like Hurricane Kent. Suckers can't duplicate the rhymes I invent. I won't quit. I'll try with the flow, but I must get back to this shit. Coming from the dome with the freestyle all night long with the cup of bubbly. Yo, it's me coming from the SU. Yo, what you gonna do? Roll with the crew, hurricane overseas, rocking shows, and I used to sling keys, making G's, so my pockets stay fat. Sometimes my niggas over the bees like that. Yo, what's up next?
To the motherfucking day. Hit your ass with the left, hit your ass with the right. You can't win in the motherfucking fight. Need 200 and change, rearrange your motherfucking skull. Nigga, you got a lot of gall. I'm that freestyle nigga, coming from the attic. Got mad rhymes and you don't want static. Hit you double R, superstar, getting drunk. In my trunk, I got the motherfucking pump for your ass. Bitch ass nigga trying to mumble. You don't want to fuck around, I'll leave you in the jungle. Freestyle's coming from the brain. You know the name, nigga, fucking scratch it in. Hurricane, like that, like this.
Represent,
you know I never miss. Go with the RZA, nigga, get dizza. You don't know, I'll never miss up. Microphone flow, you ain't know. I'm that bald head nigga, and I used to be a fro. I'm a dose, smack a dose to the tune. Keep it on and give me fucking elbow room. It ain't no joke, cause I go way back. Hurricane was never motherfucking whack. You ain't know.
Check it out.
Oh, you're killing me.
You got gatekeeper. Like hockey, hitting niggas dead off course, just like Gaddafi. A heartbeat off track, then you follow. Motherfucker sweating my jock. Yeah, tomorrow I kick what? The mad style is scientific. I'm setting it off like the Japs did Pacific. Bow, bow. Illuminating graves is my mission. And breaking devils down like division. What? The lyrical threat, yet demented. A burning torch, caught burning devils' graves to death. Like that, you don't stop, you got to keep on. Rocking, you don't stop, you got to represent. In 95, we keeping it live. Niggas getting burnt here to survive. Yeah, hard times about to come. And boys gonna come.
So don't run.
You best to run for
nowhere
safety.
Nowhere to hide, there's nowhere to run.
You best to run for safety.
Yeah.
You best to run for safety.
Nowhere to hide.
You best to run. Isolate and transform a world microphone informer, reformer. Comes with the style, they're gonna bomb you with the leather armor. Here I come, nigga, what did you figure? That you was fat cause you had a trigger. But I'll dissect you and then connect you back to the cord. Or unplug you and then drug you and thug you and mug you and rub you out. Get rid of you, I'm sick of you, you're despicable. I'm incredible, the lyrics I write is quite edible. It's the slick, majestical, braids with the the kid with the braids. When I come down, I'm a fade. Niggas hit a major hit, here's the part you can't escape. I'm gonna wait for that bass line to come back in so I can start this show while I'm over again. As I come back to this right here, I want all y'all to listen. Don't turn your station, don't be dissing. Get your tape recorders and press play and record. It's something you can't afford to miss. It's the ultimate mix with Tim Westwood. Everything is just good. The best could come and test the rest if he would. But probably get smothered and covered and melted up like butter. And then run home to your mother. See, we don't really know what's about to happen, but everything's about to happen. This is part of real, true, live, off the freestyle type of brain rapping.
Freestyle, no
brain.
Yeah. Prince Paul on the
two-turn
table.
Hey, yo, Paul, check it out. You gotta bring in some.
You got it.
I need some real funky
it.
Stuff.
You got it. You got it. I know you got soul.
I need the ultimate. I need the ultimate. Slow that down, honey. Slow it down.
You got it. You got it. You got it. I know you got some.
We're going to keep with the freestyle in a minute. We're just going to hit the 2:30 news. Big up to the Roots passing through, no question. Got all the crews in the house as we get ready for the 2:30 news.
Walking around
get passed by. Wanna play tough guy, now you gotta die. Run the town laughing like it's a joke. But just like Cheech and Chong, you're going up in smoke. And then your homies will be lined up at your wake. Trying to cop a bleach and a shoot was a mistake. Pass me the gun and I'll kill him. Pass me the gun and I'll kill him. Pass me the gun and I'll kill him. Put him in a morgue and let the mortician chill him. Pass me the gun and I'll kill him. Pass me the gun and I'll kill him. Pass me the gun and I'll kill him. Put him in a morgue and let the mortician chill him.
Dag, destroying all the joints tonight. Man, these fries are good. All right, then, destroy all the flavour tonight. That was from your album, Hurricane.
Yeah.
Just about to drop as well. It's not out even in the States, the horror.
Yeah, as a matter of fact, it just got in the stores Monday, so hasn't even been a full week yet, so you can definitely go pick it up.
No question, man. Yeah, flavour is there.
That.
Now, you's a man, how many times you traveled the world? You must have been around about.
I don't know.
With Run DMC, then with the Beastie Boys.
I've been around, man. I've definitely been around. Actually, we played in Poland. The first rap group to play in Warsaw, Poland.
Right.
It just shows that.
Did they get open?
Oh, man. Yo.
They got open.
It was like they was just waiting for years for somebody to come out there and get on the mic.
True.
Yeah.
True.
It was like they were just waiting for years. We was like the first rap group to get on the mic in Poland. So, you know, we definitely made history.
And what's your favorite stories to go back to those early Run DMC and those early Beastie Boy days? Because in a way, like when the Beasties first came out, they were exciting times, you know? And like Run DMC was taking rap to like higher levels all the time.
Yeah. Well, back then, the best thing about it was that it wasn't that many rappers out. So it wasn't as crowded, you know what I mean?
So once you got on, you was on.
Yeah, once you was on, he was on, you know what I'm saying?
Truly.
He was the man, and the crowd was just crazy.
Mm.
Everybody was just having a good time, you know. But as time goes on, you know, everybody is rapping now, all so... Right.
The last time I was in up in Queens, I caught up with Run, Reverend Run.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's Joey.
Yeah, Joe. He's actually Archdeacon or something now. Is he Archdeacon Joe or something?
I don't know. I ain't sure about that one, but he might be. I haven't spoken to Joe in a while.
Yeah, but he was all good, you know, all good from those days, for real, man. All right, then, we can hit the cypher in effect.
Oh, you know how we do it. Ain't nothing new. You know what I'm saying? Microphone check 1, 2.
Then.
This is how we do it.
So you got your man in the back ready to get on?
DJ Swift C. You know what I'm saying? Big L in the house. No, sniper unit.
No,
one time for your mind. You ain't know. You know what I'm saying? This is how we do it for y'all. Y'all know the deal. We get real. You know what I'm saying? Go on and on till the broad daylight. Hit you with the left and I hit you with the right. Watch you fall dead on your back. Name is Hurricane. Watch you catch a heart attack. You can't stack your rhymes next to mine. Been doing this here since 79. In 86, I was in the mix. And this here ain't no damn trick.
Well, I come through the line like Emmitt Smith. Shooting with a brother by the name of Swift. He's on the turntable as he rocked the party.
Yeah.
It's the B.I. rocking it hard day. And I don't fake cause I like to break. And I make you shake as I make no mistakes as I grip the mic. Rip it all night. DJ got me off beat. Tap my feet. Come back in and I start over again. Kicking it with H-U-R-R. He's my man.
Here I come, here I come, here I come. Listen to the sound of the goddamn drum as I come through. Microphone check 1, 2. What you gonna do when the party is through? When this bald head brother walking up to you, singing, yo, what's the deal? Sucker, you best to kneel. I grabs the microphone and watch me peel off caps, just like DFC. Can't mess with this nigga from the NYC.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Big L in the house, without a doubt. And my name was Hurricane, I turned the party out. My man DJ Swift on the 1 and 2. This is how,
We do, sniper, you check. What the heck? Grab the microphone and snap it like I'm snapping your neck.
Well, it's breath into the object, to the ER. Kicking it, and I'm shining like the North Star. So you better step back, Jack, cause I pack rhyme steals, taking them down like that. Cause I never come fake, it's all real. As I let these brothers know the deal in London. As I rock the party, look at everybody want to shake they body to another beat, slows it down. Bob my head, cause I'm from the A-town.
Then the hurricane comes in, humming to the track. Rhymes come fat, cause it be like that. Rolling good through your neighborhood with my man from London, Tim Westwood. You know the deal when I'm coming and I'm humming on the radio. Yo, check the flow, and I used to be your fro from a long time ago. If your ass can't see, leave you blind, walking like Stevie, floating like a butterfly, stinking like Ali. You know the deal, microphone coming, watch you kneel. Don't you squeal, cause the hurricane gets for real. H-U-R-R to the A, I don't play, rock the microphone to the break of day. Word to mother.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? We just rock the show, you know.
Sniper, you in the house with my man DJ Swift. My name is Hurricane and I shoots the gift. Don't hesitate to go freestyle from the brain. Long time ago, niggas heard a hurricane. Don't you front, sucker. You best to stand online. Got the dope-ass rhyme and you bet I'm a client to the T.O.P. My old head brother from the NYC. Told you before, you can't see me. Harmonizing to the damn track like this. Keep sit on and come kiss. On the rust, but listen to the cut. Didn't want to curse, so I had to beat myself. Keep sit on and I stay in good health. like that.
Give me some Afrolistics, because you know that gets me open.
Okay, Afrolistics.
All right, then, let's do this.
I bet that Macadose, I frame a dose. I'm leaving suckers comatose from coast to coast, you know the deal. This is how we do it from a long time ago. Name is Hurricane, and I used to be a frow. Oh, yeah, pull up a chair. I grab this stuff for the brand new gear. 95, kick it live, and it ain't no jive. Kahoopnified, you know I never lied. Like this, baby. Without a doubt, my name was Hurricane, guaranteed to turn it out. In London, L-O-N-D-O-N. Do it once again, watch your goddamn head spin. Oh.
Something like that, baby. You know how we do it? Pimps in the house. Snappy you.
Definitely
Tim Westwood.
Definitely in the house.
It's all good.
Yeah.
I get you over there.
I'll tell you something. And it's nice to see that Jam Master Jake, like, he really started with you with the Afrolistics on his own label, and he's done so well now.
Yeah, that's cool, you know what I'm saying?
I heard he's got a new signing, Sweet T, from back in the day. He's now signed Sweet T.
Is that what Jay did?
Yeah, that's, Jay signed Sweet T off Profile, and he's, like, he blew up with Onyx, who was originally on Profile.
Right.
Blew up with Onyx, is going to blow up with Sweet T. I think they changed up her name, and, like, yeah, she's going to be flying.
You know, she just got to come and just flip the script, you know what I'm saying? Just get rough. Keep it real. That's how we do it.
For real, Hurricane, one of the foundations of rap music, no question, man. You was there from the start and it's been there. It's great that you've come all this way and still represent.
Yeah,
you know
what I'm saying? The solo album finally out, you know what I'm saying?
After all these years.
Something I always wanted to do was make a solo record.
Yeah.
And now the opportunity is there and I took full advantage of it and put it together and made it framicized to the fullest drop of donium. In order if it be coupnified, I had to macadocious it to then lamidose in the back and figure it out.
13 ways.
You know what I'm saying? It ain't hard to figure out if you know the cougars.
13
for
ways.
Real. You know?
For real. If you know the styles, you can understand this talk. For real. If you know the styles. Yeah,
freestyle
for real. All right, then, man. Well, best of luck with the horror. So it's now in the store.
Definitely.
Hurricane solo album. As I say, one of the founding people of rap music, no question, man.
Thanks
for passing through. Big respect.
You, my man, Tim. Thanks for letting me coming out, man. Every time I see you, man, it definitely give me flashbacks. And I see you, and I know you keeping it real. So London is definitely getting the real hip-hop.
Hey, yo, how did he kick it?
You know what I'm saying?
What was that we were saying? He was saying, you was telling me he the one that was saying the Def Jam tour thing, right?
I will talk about that later. All right, then, it's like that. All right, then, we're just going to pick up some UK talent for real.